to some of the patrons. A story the First Order did not like.
What was it?
I don't know, but they most certainly disagreed with it. Some stormtroopers came in, threats were made, but our large friend would not back down.
Oh, what a Hondo, this idea was top-notch, but, I don't know how to put this. You never, you know,
do anything that doesn't benefit Hondo.
What Doc say?
Oh, my friends, please, I would not think of asking for something in return. But, now that you brought it up, I happen to have it on very good authority that valuable coaxium transport schedules from Corellia are on
the way. Clearing the container, I placed the gift inside. Repayment for the favor I owe.
Looks promising.
And lucrative.
I heard we're 4 days away from being operational. What do you think the locals are gonna do?
What do you mean? They're gonna thank us.
Resistance and their propaganda, just lying to everyone. This place is going to open some eyes.
Something wrong with your ears?
Screams of torture coming from a concert.
You see, Batu, the entire Outer Rim really is lawless. To control that chaos, remind me. What do we call that?
Order.
Order! Very good.
This is a First Order re-education facility.
Oh, jeez, re-education! If there's a way to cripple that place.
This isn't your post, Trooper.
We have to get him back to the bar.
Visitor transport? I didn't hear about this. Did you?
Me? I know about everything that goes on here.
So
yes, I heard about this. Of course I did. Carry on.
All right then. Have a good one.
Hey, tell Kylo Ren, Cecil Slack says hello.
And do you know why you'll never make it? Because if my soldiers don't kill you...
Move before the drill fires! Run!